spending a freaky Friday. But we got no choice but to